niggas can't accept being with a trans woman in public because it's their ego and they gonna feel like, because that's what they like, the world is gonna look at them and belittle them for what they like. Or if they marry, like Lex said, if they married or have children, you know, that's something that could compromise
his whole situation,
whatever job he has, like, you know, it could stop, you know, depending on what situation. But now that goes for the dudes not being true to themselves.
That shit get a nigga fucked up too.
But that's why niggas can't. If that's what you like, you have to be true to yourself. But they can't, because you done built this whole life, this whole lie. You done lied your whole life of about, yeah, you this tough top dude or you this family man. You got your kids, you married, she owns half your stuff. You can't lose none of that, but you know, you're in love with a trans woman and you can't come out with that because that's going to compromise everything.
So like, this person is transgender. I know that they got a pass. I know that at one point in time, there was another gender, okay? Now I have, like, within this mindset, if I'm going to start a relationship with this person, I have to basically take in, I have to accept that. Now, I think acceptance is a lot of the problem too. I think acceptance of they've overcome whatever it is for them. Their acceptance is not at the same level that the trans person's is, obviously, because they've made that jump.
Yeah, they already jumped.
The other person, no matter how attracted to it they may be, no matter what, they in their mind, they ain't make that jump yet.
Yeah.
So because they ain't make that jump, they're not gonna. They ain't gonna.